There he goes. And that ball hit into the gap. Nobody's going to get it. It gets by Wells, so here comes Alex. He's going to score on a double by Quentin, and the Sox lead it 7-5. Yes!
Big day for Carlos Quentin, who is 3-for-4. He scored 2, just driven in number 20. And there's a gigantic insurance run. Works the count to 3-2, gets the low fastball he wants, drives it into the gap. Wells does everything he can to try to stop it.